without a shadow of a doubt, that a person's commentary of you, so what someone may say about you or to you, is a reflection of themselves. So it's really how they feel about themselves. But they're putting it off on you. It's like they're masking whatever it is that they're going through. Now with that is absolutely no excuse for anyone to put their hands on you. And so my heart goes out to you that you're going through that. But one thing that I did with my baby, I'm a helicopter mom to like the umpteenth degree. And so every year, I would go to her to school with her on the first day, let her teacher know that she needs to sit in the front of the classroom because my baby's a chatterbox. And if given the opportunity, my daughter was my priority. This no job was worth me losing my daughter to whatever's going on in the schools, and I wanted to make sure that I was there as much as possible. And with that, the teachers knew, even the principals, they had my work, cell, they had my email. There is no excuse for them not to contact me should anything go wrong. And there was a time where they would call me before they pulled her out of classroom because they knew they didn't want to see me in that way. But as a mom, maintain your stance and staying involved and being active in her life. That makes a huge difference. And you may not see it now. You may think that your mom is getting on your nerves, she's too overprotective, or why is she here now? But I promise you, from as a mother, it's because we have experienced things that you haven't, because we've been your age. And the advice that we're giving you is only because we sincerely have your best interest at heart. And so I want to talk to you more afterwards, but make sure you understand that you're not doing anything wrong. And that's still no excuse for anyone to put their hand on you. Surround her by people who will uplift her, especially when the times are bleak.